I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to temporarily deactivate your Facebook account on an iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap Menu. Step 2. Tap the Settings icon, which looks like a gear. The Settings and Privacy screen opens. Step 3. Tap See More in Account Center. The Account Center screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Account Settings section and then tap Personal Details. Step 5. Tap Account Ownership and Control. The associated menu opens. Step 6. Tap Deactivation or Deletion. A list of your Meta accounts is shown. Step 7. Tap the Facebook account you want to temporarily deactivate. The next screen lets you know that deactivating your Facebook account is temporary. While deactivated, your account and main profile will be deactivated and your name and photos will be removed from most of the things that you've shared. While your Facebook account is deactivated, you'll still be able to continue using Messenger. Step 8. Tap to select Deactivate Account and then tap Continue. The screen will prompt you to verify your Facebook password. Step 9. Enter your Facebook password and then tap Continue. The next screen asks you why you're deactivating your Facebook account. Step 10. Choose the reason you're deactivating your Facebook account and then tap Continue. Step 11. Navigate to the Reactivating Your Account section and then tap to expand the dropdown, choosing if and when you want to automatically reactivate your Facebook account. Choose how many days you want to wait before your account is automatically reactivated. Alternatively, if you don't want to automatically reactivate your Facebook account, tap to select Don't Reactivate Automatically. Tap Done after making your selection and then tap Continue. The next screen asks you to confirm that you really want to deactivate your Facebook account. Step 12. Tap Deactivate My Account. Your Facebook account will be deactivated immediately. You can reactivate your account at any time by logging back in. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.